This is Find Your Daily Calm. I'm Sal Gaston. Welcome to From Pain to Power, a guided meditation for resilience and empowerment. In this meditation, we will explore the power of transforming pain into strength and resilience through visualization and affirmations. Whether you are currently struggling with a painful experience or seeking to cultivate a sense of inner power and resilience, this meditation will guide you towards a more positive and empowered mindset. So find a comfortable place to sit and let's begin. Please find a comfortable seated position with your feet on the ground and your hands resting on your lap. Close your eyes, take a deep breath in, and exhale slowly. Take a moment to connect with your breath, feeling the air as it moves in and out of your body. As you breathe, become aware of any areas of tension or pain in your body. Acknowledge these sensations without judgment, allowing yourself to fully feel them without resistance. Now, bring to mind a painful experience or memory that you are currently struggling with. Notice any emotions that arise as you think of this experience, and again, allow yourself to feel them without judgment. Visualize a powerful healing energy entering your body with each breath. As you inhale, imagine this energy entering through the top of your head and flowing down into your body. As you exhale, visualize any tension or pain leaving your body. Repeat these affirmations silently to yourself. I am stronger than my pain. I am capable of transforming my pain into power. My pain does not define me. I choose to release my pain and move forward with strength and resilience. I am stronger than my pain. I am capable of transforming my pain into power. My pain does not define me. I choose to release my pain and move forward with strength and resilience. I am stronger than my pain. I am capable of transforming my pain into power. My pain does not define me. I choose to release my pain and move forward with strength and resilience. Visualize yourself standing in front of a mountain, representing the strength and power within you. Imagine yourself climbing this mountain, step by step, overcoming any obstacles along the way. Repeat these affirmations silently to yourself. I am resilient. I am capable of overcoming any obstacle. My strength is greater than any challenge. I am empowered to turn pain into power. I am resilient. I am capable of overcoming any obstacle. My strength is greater than any challenge. I am empowered to turn my pain into power. I am resilient. I am capable of overcoming any obstacle. My strength is greater than any challenge. I am empowered to turn my pain into power. As you continue to climb the mountain, visualize yourself becoming stronger and more resilient with each step. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, release any remaining tension or pain from your body. Now repeat these affirmations silently to yourself. I release my pain. I am powerful. I am capable of creating positive change in my life. I release my pain. I am powerful. I am capable of creating positive change in my life. I release my pain. I am powerful. I am capable of creating positive change in my life. Take a moment to sit with these affirmations, feeling their power and truth within you. When you're ready, slowly blink open your eyes and take a deep breath in. Bring this sense of empowerment and resilience with you into the rest of your day. Remember that you have the power to transform your pain into power. Use these affirmations and visualizations to cultivate a positive and empowered mindset. You are capable of overcoming any obstacle and creating a life filled with joy and fulfillment. I thank you for joining me today in this meditation. Thank you for joining me today in this meditation. I hope this practice has helped you cultivate a greater sense of strength and resilience, and empowered you to transform your pain into power. Remember that you have the strength within you to overcome any obstacle and create a life filled with joy and fulfillment. Carry this sense of empowerment with you into the rest of your day. And always return to this meditation whenever you need a reminder of your inner power. Thank you for listening, and until next time, be well. May you be calm, may you be at ease, and may peace be with you.